Everyone wants to become rich. Everyone wants to enjoy life without worrying about money. Do you wonder sometimes, seeing a billionaire, what do they do that they are so goddamn rich? Well, no need to worry anymore. Here in this video, I am going to reveal the secret which every ultra-rich person uses. Hello everyone and welcome to Avid Wisdom. Watch this video till the end to know the secret of ultra-rich people and how can you apply it in your life. Before we continue, please make sure you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you never miss an update. Hit the like button if you like this video. Guys, if you are worried about being able to save enough to live the life you always wanted to live, there are two things that most people suffer with. Either you work so hard and spend all your time in work that you don't get enough time to spend with your loved ones, or you spend very little time or just work enough to survive that you don't have enough money to enjoy life. Basically, you are trading your time for money. Well, here is the secret that allows you to trade your know-how, your knowledge for accumulating wealth. Most of you might have already guessed it. Well, you are certainly right if you think of passive income. This is that one secret that if you use it well, no one can stop you from becoming rich. Let me give you some example before I show you some of the ways of passive income. Bill Gates is one such person. His company Microsoft creates software just one time and make multiple copies of it and sell it worldwide. Warren Buffett is another such person. He buys stocks and keep them for a long time, which gives him good dividend, and whenever he decides to sell them, he gains good returns. Anyhow, he doesn't usually sell them. The ways of passive income. Books. One of the most popular passive income strategy is of writing books. If you have knowledge about a subject, you can do a bit of research and publish a book on that subject. Or if you are one of that creative minds, you can write a novel or a children's storybook. Getting your book published can be a hectic job, but in this era of technology, one of the best alternatives is to self-publish. There are many ebook sites like Kindle Direct Publishing, which is Amazon's sub-brand, where you can publish your book and enjoy the cash rolling in. Rental income. One of the common ways of passive income is rental income. There are a lot of things that you can rent, like a house, a car. There are a lot of tools and machineries which people take on rent, as they cannot invest the amount necessary at the time. You can purchase those machineries and rent them, as easy as it sounds. It also requires a bit of learning curve. If you don't take time to learn how to make it profitable, you might lose your investment. Publishing videos. We live in a world of information, where there are a lot of information about a lot of things. If you are having good information about any such thing, you can share the information with the rest of the world and they will be happy to pay you for such information. YouTube happens to be one such platform where you can share information. Well, it's a free platform, but you can earn through the advertisement placed on your channel. And there are also other online platforms where you can create a course on any subject and publish it. Anyone who is interested in that course can purchase it. One such platform is Udemy. Peer-to-peer lending. As a lender, you can earn income via interest payments made on the loans. Because the loan is insecure, you face a risk of default. You can cut the risk by diversifying your lending portfolio by investing smaller amounts in multiple loans and analyze historical data on the prospective. Dividend stocks. Shareholders in companies with dividend-yielding stocks receive payments at regular intervals from the company. Dividends are paid on quarterly basis out of the company's profit, and all you need to do is to own the stocks. The tricky part is choosing the right stock. People say it's very risky to deal in stock market. Saying about risk, anything you do without understanding about the subject is risky. A bond ladder. Bond ladder is a series of bonds that mature at different time over a period of year. The staggered maturity allows you to decrease reinvestment risk, which is the risk of tying up your money when bonds offer too low interest payments. Advertise on your car. You may be able to earn some extra money by simply driving your car around the town. Contact a specialized advertising agency which will evaluate your driving habits. including where you drive and how many miles you drive. If you are a match with one of their advertisers, the agency will wrap your car with the ads with no cost to you, becoming a blogger and influencer. Social media influencer or blogger promotes a third-party product by including a link of the product on their site or social media account. Amazon might be most well-known affiliate partner. Affiliate marketing is considered passive income because in theory you can earn money just by adding link into your site or social media account. If you are blogging about the trending subject, you can also earn by allowing advertisements to be placed on your site. Let me conclude this video by saying, when it comes to passive income, many people think it's free money, but there is nothing like free money. Passive income streams requires an upfront investment and a lot of nurturing in the beginning. After some time and hard work, these income streams start to build and are able to maintain themselves, bringing you consistent revenue without much effort on your part. Hope you like this video. If you did, please hit the like button and comment down below if you have any suggestions. Share this video with your friends and do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you never miss an update. See you till the next video. Till then, take care. Bye.